Kevin, as I interviewed Sami Zayn on the stage tonight after a match, I couldn't help but notice the level of confusion on your face. What was going through your mind when you were listening to Sami talk?